Hi, it's Richard Mayer with your Blood Question of the Week. This week's question is a color question. I have olive skin tone. Can I pull off red hair? And if so, what shade? So this is a very tricky thing because olive skin tones usually look best on the warm side, your auburns, those type of shades. The very intense reds have blue and purple shades, which usually contrast against olive skin tone, and at the end result is not attractive. Consult a professional colorist on what you should do for your skin type, because olive skin tones also vary, but make sure that you keep the products that will make your color look best. Color conditioners, color shampoos, and make sure that your tools are ionic so that you can keep your hair shiny and healthy looking.